So here I want to show you how to harvest cashews. In this video I'm going to show you how to harvest cashews. Man. Ngikombela wa komba ku ri loko akanji u pfile loko ri njani. Please show them if the cashews is ready for harvest. How does it look like? Okay, as you can see. So this one is not yet ready for harvest. So this one is ready for harvest. So you can harvest it so that we can see. Unga ikha. Yeah. Yebo. So sikile ntamu. And then where are the others? Even this one is ready. This one is ready. Is this ready? This one, okay. And then we go. We store them here. Okay. Where else can we go? This one. Let's check on that other one. And see if we can get some nice cashews as well. But also here, yeah, I think we still can. We call them kanjus in Tsangan. There we go. Where are they? Where are they? I see one up there. I can go and get that one. Because I'm busy filming, so I cannot be able to get that cashews up there. So this is just the harvesting of cashews, guys. It's called harvesting. Just getting some cashews for free. Not the one that we buy in South Africa. Large amount of money. See? Things were natural. People were not buying things before. No one was poor. No one was poor before. This system has been created to oppress other people. To enforce them into poverty. To get them into poverty. People were getting things naturally. You see, even if we can plant them, but God has provided food, enough food for everyone. And then some other people became greed and have this land by themselves. So that they can have or get food for themselves and oppress the other people and enslave them. So according to God, no one is poor because of He has created all this land and plant food for everyone. Yes, mkufu, mkufu. It's also some of the food. This food, guys, it can also create yoghurt. For you guys who love dairy, yoghurt. Natural yoghurt without milk. So for vegetarian and vegans, this is for you. This type of a fruit, it can create dairy. I don't know, I should say dairy because of it doesn't contain cow milk. So even there is one of the, it's part of this thing. So yes guys, as I showed you that there's so many food in this area. There's so much food that not even a single person can finish it. They sell it in Maputo, they sell it in Shai Ciudad, which is city. They sell all this food so that they can create a living, because of there are some people who cannot reach this land for them to come and harvest. As you saw that in the other video that I shot, that is, these are mangoes. It's a distant area. You need some sort of transport to come into this area in order for you to come and get this natural food. Cashews, which is called the ganju. This is a snail shell. I just came across this snail shell. Very nice. See the beautiful land of Mozambique. It's very beautiful, guys, and I thank you for watching the harvesting part of the cashews naturally. Natural food. I'm not gonna stop saying this. I'm not going to stop. Yeah, the harvested cashews. Very nice. There's some water there. And from now on, I'm signing off. Please subscribe to this channel to see more of this type of videos, so that we can show you that God has created enough food for everyone. But people became greedy so that they can have this food by themselves, and which is wrong. Some people have become greedy in order for them to oppress other people and force them into poverty so that they can enslave them to work for them. But God has created everyone. No one is born poor. God has provided enough food for vegans, enough food for people who can eat meat, enough food for everyone. We will see more videos in this channel that shows that kind of things. All these natural resources, all this natural food is everywhere for everyone to eat. And it's healthier than every food that is being processed out there. Food that were portrayed to be best food as we growing up. You know, we know that. So I'm signing off from this channel. Please subscribe. I'm not creating these videos to create any sort of some hate to other people or whatever, or rich people, whoever. I'm creating these videos to show people that God has created enough food for everyone. So I thank you. Bye.